Chibis, this is Diamond Cube Charms, and today is my birthday, so I gotta try to hurry up on this video. I just want to show you my Chinatown haul. Yesterday I went to Chinatown and I found a lot of cute stuff on this market. The name is Nijiya Market, and I want to say thank you to Super Kawaii Baby. She told me about this store, and yep, so let me get started. First of all, I purchased this cute little cup, and it's like a Rice Krispie little balls filled with strawberry candy, and these are yummy. And those even comes with a little tattoo thing inside. That's cute. Then I purchased some gateway candies. I purchased this one. I don't really know the name of this, so just let me know. And then I purchased this kind of gateway candy. Then I purchased this little marinade. I don't know if it's the soda flavor because it has a little soda in here. I purchased this one. And then I purchased this Kirby crunchy cookies. And I love the baggie. It's super kawaii. Yay, Kirby. Then I purchased this Hello Kitty one. And this is strawberry flavor. I love this baggie. And then I purchased this Hello Kitty in a bun costume. And these are gateway candies. Then I purchased this other DIY candy kit. And this one looks like really, really tasty one. I think it's like a sour thing or something. Then I purchased this DIY candy, the panda thing. And it's super cute. And then I purchased this chocolate cookies pandas. It's like a little panda with chocolate and cookies with cookies. Super cute. And then I purchased some popcorn cookies. I purchased the ice cream popcorn cookies. I purchased the sushi popcorn cookies, or the rice thing. It's not really a sushi, but yeah. And then I purchased the donut popcorn cookies. Then I purchased the sushi popcorn cookies. This one is the sushi popcorn cookies. Then I purchased this one. This is not a popcorn cookies. This is like a little ice cream candies. But they look tasty. I love the little box. And then across the street, it was in like a kawaii store. And then I purchased a couple of things there. Let me show you. First, I purchased this little plushie, Hello Kitty plushie. And it's a cheerleader. Yay! Cheer, 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 cheer. She's so cute. And I love it. And then I purchased these really cool molds for my resin pieces. And this is awesome. Then I purchased this Hello Kitty tablecloth. And I'm gonna be using this for my background. And then I purchased this Hello Kitty flag. And I'm gonna use this as a background too. I love it. Probably gonna put this one in my background and this one on my table. And then I purchased this one. This is a little cute folder. And I'm going to be putting into here all my letters, all my fan letters and everything that you guys send me. And yeah, that's everything that I purchased yesterday on Chinatown. I hope you like my DIY candy / popping cookie and kawaii thing haul. And thanks for watching, little chibis. And today is my birthday. And I gotta go shopping today because I'm decorating my new craft room. If you'd like to send me anything for my craft room, you can send me a private message. Bye, little